Can you do? Turn this down a little bit. We just got moved into a new home, so as you can tell, stuff still needs to be done. The kitchen needs to be painted. Needless to say, I've started on most of those projects, okay? But I made sure damn good and well that this room was done. Because this is where I spend 99 fucking percent of my time. So what we got here, two Onkyo. They're actually floor speakers, but I'm using them as high surround. You got the small surround. And yes, everything's got to be Onkyo in the house. This right here, it's a 9.2 surround sound system, THX. That is a motherfucker. Anyway, as you can tell, I still need some work. I gotta put in two more levels of shelves here for the cable shit, and still gotta put in another level here. And then we'll put one right below this, Yeah, I know. I see it too. My baby, Max, he got me four cones when he was about 4 months old. He passed away about a month and a half ago. He's 9 years old, big old boy, chocolate lab. That's my man. So I'm going to leave that just like that because that reminds me of him. So anyway, this Onkyo here is actually going to go right up here. So like I said, me and the fat one, my little girl Fatty, aka Bree, she's been helping me a lot because, you know, I can't do a whole lot of shit anymore, man. I'm disabled. But as y'all can tell with my car, I like my music. Just like my theater. I like my shit. So, long just keep it peace. There's one sub there. Oh, before I go any further, let me introduce you to the woman that brought me into this world, that I devoted my life to, and she devoted it to me. My mom, Miss Eileen Williams. This is Max that I was talking about. That's Bubby. My man JC got me that. And this right here, this little dude, shit, you can tell he ain't in nothing but a vodka flask. That little dude right there was a 15-pound, 6-foot iguana. Sweet as fucking could be, just acted like a cat. But anyway, one sub there, it's gonna get this little popping here. I'm gonna shut this door and show y'all a little
something. Half the dough, so we stop, change my flow. Bad money, good money, change my dough. I came for, came cross, I do it, ain't my fault. It was.
Oh, it ain't my fault.
Did I do this?
It ain't my fault.
Did I do this?
It ain't my fault.
Did I do this?
Oh,
I know.
Oh, it ain't my fault.
Did I do this?
It ain't my fault.
Did I do this?
For those of y'all that have actually followed me a little bit and watched my videos, you know how I talk about wires and shit, and how if you gonna do that. And mind me, ignore me if you can't really understand me. I just had a fucking tooth pulled, but I'm always bitching about wires. Now look, you see this shit right here? Ain't no wires. You know why there ain't no wires? Because I went down through the fucking basement. Went up through the attic. Traveled my space. Yeah. I see right there on the edge of the TV. Right next to the speaker. I gotta build another shelf. Gotta build one on this side. And then of course I'm gonna put one in the middle. And the speaker's gonna be up there on top. On the top shelf. And I'm gonna wall mount that unit. I got everything. I just need one of my boys to come over and help me. But you know, everybody's working, so I ain't in no fucking hurry. It's done. I'm gonna take that brown piece, the board down. I just did it so I could see what it was really gonna look like when it was done. And of course in here, I gotta put another shelf right there about where the line is. And my daughter helped me paint all this, because like I said, I can't do shit like I used to. But I'll fucking keep trying. That's gonna get three levels, cable and all that bullshit. Now see, them amps and that head unit is the brain of the car. But this right here, this bitch, let's see if we can focus on that MSI. I built this computer. It's an MSI THX gaming series, I don't know. I don't remember, but right there, there's 16 terabytes worth of a lot of backup, actually, because you know, I never know when something's gonna fail. But I need the fans on it, and this my fan controller controls all my fans. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and one in the back. It's dusty as shit. There's 16 gigabytes of RAM. Damn, Jamie. You can tell I never look up in this bitch, don't you? I need to get the vacuum cleaner out and vacuum that some bitch. But anyway, like I said, man, this computer right here is a beast. This controls all the fans. I got these fronts linked. They turn them off, turn them back on, whatever. Then you can hide the display. That way, once again, it just looks clean. And I don't know what it is with them blue LEDs. I know a lot of people like white LEDs. White's too fucking bright for me. That shit's just annoying. I can't stand motherfuckers with her in the car, JC. I can't stand having them lights fucking shining my eyes, blinding me like I can't fucking see well enough any fucking way. But, we're all out of focus. Oh, of course I had to get them room darkening, them blackout blinds. I need to clean this shit. We was moving, and the fucking puppy gonna put his damn paw in the candle. And then track it all over the fucking back of the couch and shit. A little son of a bitch. But anyway, I'll get with y'all. when I get everything done.